Now it is time for the Gremlin, which, as you can see, I have set up like a freaking race car. It's bad when the mud digger's in first place. We didn't. I had to do it. We're gonna have to do this in first person now.
Thank you.
guess that works out. Wasn't too bad. Definitely faster than the killer bee, I'll say that. I think it's better than the killer bee. And it's also a lot stronger, because the killer, I don't know, they're at pretty much the same amount of armor right now. I think the killer bee might have more. But I think the gremlin's stronger, it's faster, better acceleration, better cornering, doesn't float off the ground. Then again, it's a mid-sized. It's about as good as the rocket, maybe. I'm gonna say it's better than the rocket. But for racing, I'd say this thing's like a 6. 6 for racing, it's a mid-size, so maybe a 4 for derby.